Leaving the base was a bad decision, Tom. Huh? Wait a minute, we've got guns? Where'd we get guns? When did you become such a crack shot, Sarah?
Not my shooting, Tom. The creature triggered some kind of automatic defense system. The weapons must be operated somewhere inside the base.
Well, any chance you can find it and shut it down before this thing wakes up? Or the station decides to target me?
Performing system sweep now. In the meantime, please try not to move. Just in case.
I'm not sure that's gonna be possible. Told ya! The guns, Sarah! The guns!
Still attempting to locate the defense system control center. Hang tight!
Sarah? Open the hatch! Pretty please? Listen, guys. I'm the kind of heartburn your mother's warned you about. You really don't want to... Whoa! I had him right where I wanted him, you know.
Welcome back, Tom. While you've been playing with your new friends, I followed the power systems of the gun batteries to a control unit connected to a secondary server on level 49 of the base.
I thought the station only had 10 levels. Didn't we explore the whole thing?
It appears there are 49 levels, which were sealed off at level 10 and powered down. I had no idea they existed until the defensive batteries came online and popped up in my matrix. I'm integrating the additional systems now. This base appears to have some other purpose. New sensors are coming online too, and they're showing dangerous seismic activity all around us. There's been a hull breach, and we've got movement on the lower levels.
Mystic seismic activity?
Possibly. But it is more likely that we have an intruder.
Oh, right. Of course we do. This place is a creep show.
Sensors show the hull breach right ahead of you.
Can't confirm a visual yet. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Intruder 3 continues next Saturday night at midnight. Only Toonami on Adult Swim.